Hello. In this video, we are going to see what AndYou is. The featured AndYou is the interactive display window for Android, a way to communicate between web and Android terminals that takes advantage and makes the most of all the possibilities and applications that our devices have to offer. Let's look at it this way. Let's imagine that we're in a big shopping center, in this center. As you can see, we are in a gallery with many shop windows. Each shop window has its name and goods displayed. And this is the AndYou interface. Well, the same thing is happening in AndYou. It's like this large shopping center where you find all the shop windows, and all of them with all their goods displayed. In AndYou, each display in the gallery is called channel, and everything we can see displayed in each channel forms your own interactive shop window. Your interactive AndYou display is made up of 8 visible areas, 8 squares called taps. The taps can be connected to many different multimedia tasks. Of course, they can also be connected to Android apps. Each one of them is made up of an image, message, and a preview. Let's look at an example of tap. Let's select the tap for the channel Hellovierco, which in this case has an image of a place, the Empire State Building. Of course, these images, along with the rest of the content, can be completely personalized by those creating the channel. By selecting this tap, the message it contains will be displayed. And because in this case, it's a location type tap, in our preview, we will obtain the location in Google Maps. Furthermore, whenever we want, we can maximize the task in the preview, taking us directly to the related app. Of course, with all the information already contained in the tap. There are different tap categories. YouTube, to watch and share videos. Web, to provide internet addresses. Audio, that we will be able to hear in advance before transferring it to our phone's app. Email, phone calls, always with the user's consent. Texts, photos. This gives us as many different possibilities as different information and contents we want to share anytime. We're going to see another example of tap. When we select the preview, it tells us that we're going to an application connected with Android Market, which is also indicated by the message in the tap. If we maximize our preview area by clicking this button, or clicking the area itself, the information contained in this tap will guide us directly to the market itself. Due to their versatility, it should be stressed that taps can act in different ways. In this case, we are watching. Because the tap has an address from the web version of Android Market, when we maximize, we go directly to the app. If the tap contained one or several reference words, it would take us to the market using a search thread. Okay, now let's go back to our imaginary gallery in the shopping center. We all know that there are many things not directly displayed to the public. That is the reason why sometimes we enter and we ask, right? Well, in AndYou, the same thing happens. You can always enter and look at the history of the channel you're visiting. Why is it called that? because the taps that are not shown in the display screen will always be accessible from this history. And speaking of channels, if by another means you want to recommend any others, leave a comment, publish news, etc., AndYou offers you Twitter integration, so that your followers are also current on your channel's latest updates. AndYou makes the most of the potential of our devices. It gives us two great opportunities. On the one hand, we can have our own channels or many channels. On the other hand, it also gives us the possibility to create a space to display everything we want to the millions of Android users around the world. These are the simplified basics of AndYou. Now, we invite you to continue discovering this application, to create your channel or channels, and to show your display window to the Android world. Well, that's it for our introduction video about what is AndYou. See you soon!